Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another BJ&Co The Witness video. We got both endings. Woo!
Yeah.
That's kind of exciting.
Yeah.
So now we're on to the fun hunts back at other information. Great, like if you go look around the stuff in this room, Jesse, just really quickly while we're back here. This is early concepts of the areas of the game initially.
Okay.
So it's kind of neat to see how it's changed over time and things. Which is kind of cool. I appreciate that comment for whoever left that one for us. It's neat to see that history. But we're hunting back. There's one puzzle in here that actually officially doesn't count as a puzzle, but we're told can actually do something slightly different. So we want to go take a look at that before we continue on and hunt for environmentals. If Savvy can find the right place.
Hey, I'm running. There's only so many places.
Run as fast as you can.
So I think this episode we're just gonna go check all the obelisks, find which one is the
probably
most
easiest to
completed,
complete.
And then we'll try and hammer it. Well, I mean, our goal is to try and get one done, correct?
Yeah, to see what happens from that, and
yeah,
go from there. We haven't gone back and looked at your comments to see if anybody's guided us. Well, we've looked at the comments, but we haven't gone into depth and making a list of places we have to go look back at besides our notes on the videos. But
so we did this before, right?
We did that. What if you do it so that the whites are with the orange?
So that's
interesting.
Isn't that the office that we wake up in?
Yeah. I'm curious if we go further ahead, if it... Oh!
So it's just a different view.
Different view of it. Though, funny enough, it's like we turned the lights on in the office.
Yeah.
That's interesting. And the path behind us doesn't turn, does it?
No.
No, it's just a straight shot.
Unless...
Yeah, anything. I was thinking there might be another side to that you could see, but... That's kind of cool. No other lights turning on as
no,
we go.
I don't want to go too deep.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we want to finish the
game again.
We don't want to. Well, I mean, we could do it, but then we'd have to sit here and edit that out later on, and that seems like silly.
Is there any puzzles here I can do?
There's lots of puzzles in the area, but there's nothing that looks like it's clickable or doable. But that's very interesting.
Neat. All right.
Well, thanks for pointing that one out, guys. That's very, very neat to see that type of stuff. And if we miss something there, let us know again, and we'll come back and look.
Because
you know we're scrubs. But let's just jump to when we're actually back in the starting area. And we're back.
Yeah. All right. So obelisk.
Obelisk hunting. We stopped at the town last time, but I cannot find my notes as to where I wrote down how many we have left. So let's hit that one up. We did happen to pass a symmetry one earlier, and we counted 14 left on that one. So that's the one that's in the area up to our left up here.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't have to go back and count that one. We've got the one that's by the castle / treehouse that we know where it is.
Right.
There's one in the one by the quarry.
Right.
Yeah, you're right. To your right. To your right. You passed it.
Do, 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 do.
And then it's wherever that last one is.
Go in. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
12, 13, 14. So 14 puzzles.
Okay.
For that one, we can hit the quarry one up.
And if I remember where the quarry is, I think it's this
gotta
way.
Cross the lake, yeah. Go that way. Walk in a straight line, sir. So it's right on the other side of this lake.
Can I go? No, I have to go over the lake.
Yeah. Over the bridge and through the woods to grandma's house we go.
Yeah, what she said. Hunting for obelisks.
You sound so thrilled.
I am. All right.
Okay,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This one seems good.
Okay, so we've got the one for sure by the castle that I think is our next one.
Where's the one by the castle?
You go past the castle and then hang a left. Oh, this was the first obelisk we actually found.
This was the one I was relating more treehouse area, but yes. Oh. Castle, okay.
I mean, it's right beside the wall.
Well, you know, just miscommunication, that's all.
Yeah. I mean, this one's going to be a bitch because it's got probably everything in this shipwreck.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Already too much. 10, 11, 12. How is that one?
Something that moves, maybe?
Fuck. 12. 13, 14, 15, 16,
17.
18. I don't even remember doing these ones.
I bet you they are looking down from inside the castle.
Oh. Oh, right, because those are the change.
Yeah.
That sounds tedious.
So there's another one kind of by the sound puzzles, if I remember correctly.
And is that all of them?
There should be six, and that will make five.
Well, do we want to look at the lake?
Yeah, we might as well look at the lake and see.
I still don't see the puzzle, but, you know. Or the map. Still- So, okay, so this is the boat.
That's the boat. So that's, like, each of those lanterns.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, so the lantern in front of you is by the castle, right?
Oh, this is obelisks?
No, so the fountains are the obelisks.
Okay.
The lanterns are the lasers.
Lanterns, okay.
Right, so we've got the treehouse laser on our left. The one straight ahead of us is the castle.
Okay.
So that's the obelisk right by the water. That makes right. Or by the shipwreck. So then this next one over should be the one by the quarry would be my guess. Because there's I'm pretty certain.
I mean, there's... Unless that's the town one.
I think the town one's on the far side, but... Because that would be quarry, symmetry, town. So then we've got two on the other side. We've got one. There's one basically in the mountain or on the mountain, it looks like. And then there's one closer to the next lantern that's over there. Maybe let's walk to that side and take a better look. What would be nice is if we could fly right over to head of this and see.
Yeah, just take like a screenshot almost.
Yeah.
Because, like, this is a waterfall, right? So I don't...
Yeah. I mean, I would ignore the waterfall portion of it.
So what's this represent? Is that the...
I think that's the challenge. Like, I think this whole area right here with all of these audio logs and stuff is... Or all of these lily pads are... Is areas under the mountain, right? Because that's where there was a ton of audio logs.
Oh, and so these lily pads are audio logs. Is that what
I think so. I'm not 100% certain, but I think that's what it is.
Okay. So that's, like, near the mountain.
Which I think that's the one from, like, the monastery.
So then what's that one?
Maybe that one's the town?
But then what's that one?
I don't know. We're going to have to look around.
Whatever. We'll walk down that lane. So monastery, sound... I think it was, like, here, wasn't it?
I think it's up closer by the river, but...
Oh.
Oh, yeah, there's one there. Okay, I think I know where both of them are, then.
Wow, that one's got a lot done.
Well, I think that's all the front side of this, which we did one hell of a bang-up job on.
I guess probably this is the easiest way to get to it, up and around. Down this way.
We're going on an adventure, huh? This is the one I think I don't know where it is, so.
Okay, good.
Good. So this is, what do we want to call this? This is by monastery?
Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's not bad.
So this is equivalent to the...
To the quarry.
Yeah.
Okay. So now hang a left through the sound area. Oh, except we can't get... Can we get out of it this way then?
I don't know.
I can't remember if there's another way down or if we gotta go all the way around the mountain. That would fucking suck.
Really?
There it is.
There it is, but...
Oh, phew. Come on.
Oh, the arm is probably the arm of the lady.
Probably.
Duh.
It's just interesting that there's a box that it's holding. Yeah.
Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Okay.
So fuck off! So I think the quarry is going to be our best.
I think it is, because especially because we've noticed a couple of...
Yeah, what was it? We had 10 left with the quarry, and...
10 left with the quarry, and I think we've seen two of them.
Found some, so...
That'll be good.
Yeah. But now we need to figure out which... can I get to the quarry from this side?
Yeah. Yeah, just pass. Go past the shadow trees.
We need to figure out what the other areas are.
That it's makes inside sense. Of it.
So what I'm thinking is we write down the top puzzle, and then we label it once we find it. So I mean,
just give me a second. We're going to do this slightly better.
I mean, this one doesn't matter because we.
Okay, just do both of those at the same time. There we go. That's good.
Okay.
Let me just save this.
I'll try and get all the puzzles in if I can.
Okay.
Do 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 no 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 do.
Fuck! Why is my snipping tool not? And a new one, and that, and we're going to save this as 2. And we're going to do a new one.
And then it's just the sperm ones.
As 3.
All right. There you go. All right. Where did we... So we found this one.
Yeah. There's one there, so what's the angle we need on that, I guess, is the question. Do we need to get up on the roof again?
I think it was...
Gotta go to the other side.
I knew that. Right, then there was some in there as well. I'm pretty sure.
And I mean, okay, what have we seen from... So right in this area, I think, is one of the bigger areas, because there's a line. You gotta be downstairs to get up.
I knew that.
Like, I seem to recall doing one of the straight line ones in this area.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, that's the one that's out by the water that we had to use the elevator for, right? Like, if we look to our left. A little bit further. Right? I think that's a straight line that we've done.
Right.
From the elevator. Okay. So I'm pretty certain I know exactly which one that is.
Okay, well, I mean, we could double, like, we should probably just double check.
Yeah, let's go double check. Okay. Jump to your death.
Can I get out
this way? I don't think you can, because that just goes up. I think you gotta go back down and out.
Fuck!
So this should be on the side facing this area. And it should be... In the set of 5, it should be the last one, is what I'm thinking. Beautiful. That's it. Bottom left. That's the one we here? Just did.
Okay.
So, I mean, that line is, or that section should be here. So let's take a look. Let's see what else
we can find. So there should be 3 others, is what we're saying.
One that's got kind of some funky curves, one that's a little bit of a angle, I mean, and one that's a pretty
straight. You saw one in here, right?
Yeah, so we gotta go back up to the roof to get that one.
I was just there.
Well, you're the one that wanted to go do the chick stuff. Come on, man. Don't blame me.
No, I'm fully blaming you.
I know. I wouldn't expect anything less from you.
Was it up on the roof? I don't remember.
Yeah, you gotta go from the roof, go to the far end, and look down.
Okay,
so this, interestingly enough, was from the next line over.
Oh. So maybe...
maybe there's like two lines for each area. Yeah. I don't know. But okay, so look back down. There's... yeah, so this one is very boxy, but mm-hmm. there's another shadow. Maybe if we go up to that other side and look down, there might be something else we can see.
I can hope so, because... that's killing three birds with one stone. Except yeah. It's only two. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, your powers of observation astound me. No.
It's not looking promising. I don't think so.
But let's just scan out over the area. Is there anything else we see? Anything else that looks circly or liney? Maybe up if we go further up to the next one. Huh. What's look down. What's the pump? Look at the pump. See in the water?
Jesus. Yeah. Oh, so there's one. Good eye, there guy.
Just gotta look for the circles. That's what I find helps me the most. And we know there's all that windmill shit too.
Right. But. Must have got that one.
Nope. It's so, interestingly enough, I don't think you're lined up properly.
Where's... oh.
Because there's... look. Okay, try that. Let's go look at the obelisk really quick.
Fuck.
I'm pretty certain... that one is going to be that top one.
Oh. So there's another line or something.
That it's got to connect to. And I mean, there are some shadows in the lake. Oh, fuck off, really?
Nailed
it. Nice eye. Though that's not on, or which is that on this obelisk? I think so.
So.
I think that's on the back side of it. So, I mean, I think we might actually have to stay up high. Because I think, like, you see the shadows in the water, right?
Hmm.
Can we slowly move it? Can you get any closer to the water? Can you go, just keep going forward a bit? Like, I'm thinking there.
Oh, right, and continue it there?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Nice.
So this one looked like it did go onto that pillar, though.
Yeah, let's go look. It should be the top on the back, like the side facing the lake, is what it looks like it is.
All right, so that was that one.
Yeah. And that right there. That one. That was that
so
one.
So now there should be one down as well.
And so it's probably along the edge of the water somewhere here, is my guess.
So, I mean, let's just hunt that out or try to. Oh, it's right there.
Nice.
All right.
So. That was easier than we thought. So, I mean, we're still missing, I would guess, at least three in the quarry. No, two.
Because that should be done now. The water, we should be done. That, I don't even remember where we got that.
Neither do I.
So 1, 2, 3 in the quarry. So I think it was episode 21-ish, 22.
Yeah.
Where we started in this area here.
Right.
Boat launch. Not boat launch, like lumber mill.
Right.
And oh, that opened the door. Okay. And this makes a circle with light.
With lights, yeah.
And so
like over there.
Right.
So that's probably, is that one we're missing? Or is that one we got?
I don't think we got it, because watching the video, I think we said we'll come back to it.
Okay. So then I think we have to move that ramp to flatten it out.
Yeah.
And right, like we... so this moves the ramp.
Right, so we need to move it over one?
Yeah, just one.
I forget.
Yeah. And now I think we need to flatten it out.
Right, but no, I can't sneak down there. All right, and then that's just like that. Nope. Okay. It's awkward.
That's embarrassing.
Well, it's at an angle.
But now you gotta get up there. You gotta get up there.
Why?
Oh, well, maybe not. Okay.
So there's one. I feel there's gonna be a...
Stuff off the boat.
Stuff off. I mean, why would they have a boat call here? I mean, let's call it, but... Come here, boat.
While we're waiting for the boat to pop up, let's just do one more look through here. Is there any other light in this area that might give us a...
Well, this one kind of... Well, let's go up.
And I mean, yeah, that one we can't move.
Oh, that got here quick.
Yeah, well, it just comes out of the water.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
I don't even remember. Who's that one?
No, that's probably just to make the ending, right?
Yeah.
But I don't know if you can move these.
Yeah, I don't know if that does anything.
Because it looks like a finish underneath you.
Yeah. It is.
Oh. So, what can we do to move that?
I forget which one it was. Because in the video, I think it does move.
Okay. We can come back to this one. I would assume it would be the puzzle panel, like, right behind you.
I'm thinking we have to move this over there as well. So, I mean...
Yeah. Go right to the end, see what it does.
Except that's not how you solve the puzzle.
Slow clap. Everybody slow clap for Savvy.
We're gonna wide it, guys.
If everybody had an ocean across the USA.
So it's gonna be on this metal panel here. Obviously. Because that's the color. And that's... Right.
I mean, I feel like we just need to pull that out.
Yeah, and I don't remember.
Turn around, maybe? Like, what is, does this move to your left? Does that panel change anything?
That panel powers something. Which one?
That far one on the end, like it was just a...
This
a
one?
Thought. I don't know. The end you were just looking at.
This one. I don't know. We could... Is there another way to do it?
Go right one up to right and finish. No. Finish all the way. Yep.
Oh, wait. Let's look at the one that it's attached to.
Aren't we geniuses? Like, this game's about following wires. What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, so right now we have it all the way to the left.
So let's just go one at a time and see what works. Well, however, I would go left three more. Down, no, one more. Down one, right all the way. Down, there you go. Yeah.
Right there.
Okay.
Nail it.
No. Just watch it not work.
Okay.
Okay. So I feel like, let's go take a look again, but I feel like we only have one.
I think we only have one left.
In this area.
And I feel like this could be it.
I feel like we've done that one already because that shows a light inside. And I think with those moving platforms up and down, it's when you look at the obelisk, I'll show you which one I think it is.
Okay. Because there was the one that was moving and we had to get timed-wise, right?
Yeah.
The platform. Oh, yeah, it's a curved good one. So,
yeah.
All right, so we need a starting spot and loop around. And those two, which I don't even know what area that is.
Yeah, and I mean, I don't think they're desert, because desert had a lot of hard lines
mm-hmm.
on it, which we don't see any of here. So unless it's... Okay, I've got another one that I've seen in the past. Let's walk to your left, Jesse.
Okay.
And to your right. And to your right a bit more. And now look to your left and walk forward. And oh, yeah, no, you passed it. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Can you see it now?
Here?
Yeah. So I think we've got to go up to our left a little bit more, or.
I think that went to this one.
Okay, which means that other, I think that means that's the top looping one. Yeah. So that loop back on itself is probably another flower set.
All right, flowers, you stupid fucks. I mean, flowers are awesome.
Hey, I work in a garden, man. No disrespect in the flowers.
All right, what else disrespect looks you. Like a circle that does a loop?
I mean, it's all about kind of finding the right
angle.
Visual angle onto it. No. And it's got to be the same color too, right?
Mm-hmm. But it doesn't have to be pink. Oh. There's a loop.
Kind okay, of. Okay, so... Maybe stand on the rock and look that's in the middle there. No, that's not tight enough. Huh.
Can we get up on those?
Yeah, I think again? We can. I don't know if that's going to be the angle we need, but
yeah.
Doesn't hurt to try.
The only other angle that I think would be like real good.
Yeah.
Is up on the mountain.
Yeah, but I think that might be too far away. I mean, that looks like it could be it. Maybe stand on that rock in the middle of it.
Oh. That looks like it.
Yeah. But I mean, it's not condensed enough, so we need to be looking at it at a very sharp angle.
I think so. Yeah, we can't. It's weird that this is a...
My thinking is it guides you towards where another laser is.
Could be.
Right?
All
right. Just kind of the subtle game nuances of how to move from point A to point B.
There's no jumping. I freaking wish.
That'd be so nice. If everybody had an ocean. Maybe the other one? The other rock is what I meant. It didn't do anything. Maybe behind?
I mean,
it looked like it, but maybe let's go closer to the... maybe that one. Or maybe the rocks by the castle, or more like this area and look back. I don't think we can get up there.
I mean, that looks like it, but I don't...
Can you get any tighter to those rocks? By the castle wall?
Like, that's it.
Yeah, right there. That's got to be it. Maybe the other side. There it is.
All right, so we need one more in the quarry.
Yeah, one more in the quarry, and this obelisk should be finished.
Well, people said we could stop playing once we did that, right?
They might have. I ain't done with this shit.
All right, so...
So it's a very hard angle like that, right?
Yeah, and it's very flat, straight on sort of thing. Like, boop.
And now the other ones that we've completed right below that two were from the inside that little boat area.
Right, so my guess is maybe the frame around it, because that's sort of the shape.
Sort of the shape, but the direction it was going, I would say maybe the frame around it from the boat side.
Yeah. Because there's no... Because it goes this way, right? Yeah.
Yeah, but it goes down flat across, angles down a little bit, and then goes straight down. So it doesn't perfectly match up the frame of this. Maybe look back towards, like, just cut across the side.
Is it that?
Again, I don't quite think so. It doesn't quite look like it's the same. I mean, the straight down seems to make sense. I mean, do we go for a bit of a ride?
I mean, we could. Where are we?
So we're up at the top.
We're here. So, I mean, oh my god. If we're going for a ride, it's a long fucking ride.
But can't we always change where our destination is?
Yeah.
That's interesting that we can go in that way.
Yeah, we can't, though.
Huh.
Well, maybe we can't. Oh.
Well, they all go decently in. So, I mean, let's go back towards the other one, take a bit of a ride, and we can always turn around.
That's true. Right, we can slow it down, too.
Yeah, you can stop it, you can slow it down, you can do all sorts of fun stuff. Like, unless it's like the girders inside, maybe look to our right again.
One sec. Alright. Oh, what's this?
I mean, it doesn't look like the right finish, but it does look like something interesting.
Right. Nothing out that way.
No. And that looks like something up there, but it doesn't look like the angle we're looking for.
How do we go backwards?
I don't think you can go backwards. Maybe just continue forward slowly a little bit.
Wait, what? Can we go in here?
Go slow. Set it to, like, speed one.
Oh, so it's not going to take us in there.
No, it just takes you to the dock that's there, I think. But let's keep looking in. Like, is anything changing to our right?
Nothing. Really? Oh.
What about the lines from the... from there? Might that be something?
I mean, could be. But nothing really looked like it was...
I mean, like, we could go up on that side and look.
Yeah. Fine.
You're too close. You gotta slow down.
Fuck that.
There's nothing.
This is frustrating.
Yeah. Just let us out!
No, I mean just, I mean, we literally need one puzzle. So that's the thing. There's no sun coming through here. I don't...
No, there won't be from that direction.
And there won't, nothing with this. So...
There's no other girders inside or anything that's... at an interesting angle. What about on the other side of that?
Yeah, I was thinking. Check that out.
Because, I mean, I feel like we're close because of where the other puzzles were. Just a very weird shape that we're looking for.
Because it's circle, down, dag, right?
Well, so it's like down, up to your right a little bit, at a, and then down to your right, and then straight down.
That's weird.
Yeah. So, I mean, let's go look at that area up to here. Maybe that's something to do with it.
Man, no, that's not it there.
I mean, it doesn't necessarily look like there's a finish on this stuff, but... Sort of.
Kinda, but... It'd have to be from this direction.
Yeah, but it's not as nice.
No.
Oh, you can't get up on that side area?
No, wouldn't let me.
Fuck! Man, where is this? What about go right to this corner? Like, I'm thinking maybe that the side rails here, like, because you can cut across with the red there.
Where? Sorry, here?
There, yeah, like...
Yeah, can but, we... I mean, there's no, like, start point.
Right, but I'm...
Well, I mean, that's kind of round.
Yeah.
But I mean...
What's the angle? Can we go on the other side of these... Let's go through that path. You're right.
I just thought I saw something, but did not. Here it is! Oh my god!
Just kidding. Fun. Can we go down here and then to our left? Or is this all just walled off?
This looks like a place with a thing.
Well, there's an audio log!
Damn it!
Guys. But I mean, I feel like there's something else here too.
In a sense... What modern physics is to the history of Western thought, Zen is to the development of the East. The ultimate refinement of more than 2,000 years of incisive debate, discussion, and critical
Don't
development.
Don't know, Ben. Don't think so.
Yet the difference between the two could hardly be more marked. Whereas physics is interested above all in theories, concepts, and formulas, Zen values only the concrete and the simple. Zen wants facts, not in the Western sense of things that are measurable and numerical, which are in fact abstractions, but as living, immediate,
and we can't go further left anywhere off here?
Mm-mm. Its approach to understanding is not to theorize, because it recognizes that previously accumulated ideas and knowledge, in other words, memories of all kinds, block the direct perception of reality. Therefore, Zen adopts an unusual approach. Its buildup involves language, which is unavoidable. Any method, even if it turns out
Could
to be
on that wall,
has first to convey some background in order to be effective.
But the way Zen uses language
is always
at
to point
all.
Beyond language, beyond concepts to the concrete. David Darling.
Can you back up a little bit? What if we go keep backing up?
Wait. Are those both round? Do they match? Yeah, okay. Sorry, back up.
Still not a full circle. I'm just thinking if there's somewhere in here that it's the angles we're looking at. We're looking for, but...
Yeah, it doesn't... I don't think... Well, it just seems weird that all the other puzzles were, like, in this area.
Well, not all of them.
Wow.
Just the two directly beneath it.
Right.
What about go out on the...
pier there?
The pier area, yeah. Or the... What if we bring that that thing all the way out?
To here?
Yeah. Or the other one, too. Like, there's two of them there on the far left.
Right. I mean, we can try.
Yeah.
We really...
Well, because they're clawed, make a circle, right?
Yeah. We can't move this one.
That one, okay, that one won't come all the way out.
And, yeah. But, I mean, this one we can...
Just go all the way down. All the way across, yeah. But the claws don't close.
No. And it doesn't go outside either.
Because I was thinking maybe we're able to get it to have some brown in it. And then that would make the guide to where it goes, maybe?
Yeah.
Interesting.
No. I mean, this looks like something, but I mean, it's...
I mean, it does, but it doesn't quite match up.
It doesn't even fit the shape. Yeah, I don't...
You're grumpy.
I just freaking want this one stupid puzzle. We found everything else. Like, oh, there it is. There. Now it's just like, fuck.
Okay, what else have... Is there anything else we've seen that looks like it's lines? Of the same direction. What do I have in my notes? Audio log beside forest laser.
Yeah, this just makes this one possible, so I'm not gonna write
Yeah,
that.
No, we don't have to write that. Well, let's go to the laser in that in the forest.
Forest?
Just, no, oh, you don't want to go up there. Go out the door. Up the stairs to your left into the laser in the fall area. The chimney's rounded. You see that?
Yeah.
But let's grab the audio log.
Oh, there's an audio log here. Oh.
Yeah. Sorry. So I think in here, beside one of the sides, was there an audio log? Is that what my note said? Let's look out and just do a walk around the base of the building. Or are my eyes deceiving me? Oh, my eyes are deceiving me. Fuck. Okay, that was a stupid...
Oh, what's that thing? What's the point of that stick right here? This is it. This is it. Look at it. It's round. There we go. Boom.
Fuck yeah!
Oh, now it's just solid.
Well, that's cool.
Well, I guess let's see what it does on the map.
The map. Ooh, it's spraying a little higher.
Oh boy.
That's fancy. And I mean, you check your save now. Because we should get the plus one.
Oh, so plus one means it's complete?
Yeah, so plus one means we finished that obelisk. So I mean, we're at... We've still got 14 puzzles to find.
Well, you know where one is, so let's just quickly run through that to end the episode. Sure. I shank.
You shank? Yeah, I mean, I think finishing the obelisk. I was hoping for a bit more, like some explosions.
I was hoping for something.
But maybe it affects something else, like...
Yeah.
Maybe the end game finishes differently, slightly differently or something. I'm curious.
Tell us if it does.
If there's something we should hunt down, that's as good.
Where am I fucking going?
I don't know. Where are you going? But I mean, so we have nailed the quarry. The quarry is done. That's a fucking nice job, man.
That was just a weird one.
Yeah. So there's actually some environmentals here.
Okay.
Which is what kind of got me on this hunt. But we need to get onto the roof of that building.
You mean the roof?
Go straight ahead. And walk around to your right. And now you can walk across. And I'm not even going to have to show you. Yeah, go downstairs, Daddy. I thought you'd be smart, but now take a look around.
There's no puzzle on the roof here.
Yes, there is.
Where?
Turn around.
Oh. This puzzle. Okay.
Yeah, I found that when I was trying to put stuff together for guide stuff. So we should be at 510 now, I think, for puzzles.
I would assume.
But so this is interesting in that there's some environmentals. I want to do the environmental that I know of right here. So go back up the stairs.
I mean, we're here. We might as well do
exactly.
it.
Exactly. Let's not waste some time. Go to your right. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Go down to the next level. I think that's... Yeah. And look, turn to your right. Turn to your right, turn to your right, turn to your right. Walk to the far side of that. I think you need to look through this window in the roof. Okay, back up to your left. Can you figure it out?
No, I'm not seeing a starting point or an end point.
That big yellow circle right in your middle?
This? Oh.
Just back up a bit more.
Oh, and then it goes...
It goes around the door frame. Well, you're not lined up quite yet.
Yeah, but it's... I mean,
there's a way to do it. I think backing up's not quite. You might have to slide down to your right or something.
Yeah, but then it's not going to line up.
There's got to be there is a way to do it. I've done it. I can't remember off the top of my head.
And you did it from up here?
Yeah. Cuz from down below that's too high. Okay, give me 2 seconds. Where's my witness paperwork? That's not what I want. The witness, I want symmetry area. Did I not save it?
Probably not.
You're totally in the right spot. You've got to go forward a little bit. And maybe a bit more forward. Move to your left now, maybe?
But I mean, it's not even connected.
Okay, stand so that your head, the shadow of your head is further on that corner. Of the window. So, no. Yeah. Okay. And now move to your right a little bit. And back up a little bit. And why is this not... I want to take over, but I've done this. I've literally got the picture sitting beside me of this. Maybe you're still further to your right? So I think as you move to your right, it kind of moves it up left. Like, I mean, you know it's not going to start until those two connect, right? Mm-hmm. So I think if you move right more, I think if you move right, and then if you move forward or back, one of the two, it will start to line up better. I mean... Why? I'm looking at the picture of it right here. Okay. God, I just want to take over control, but I can't.
Well, you can, but...
Would control... Can I actually take over control?
I'd try it, but...
Well, I can't. I think there'd have to be an option where you do that.
There is. It's at the top, under remote control. There you go.
Oh, there we go.
Wait, I have to fucking open the game. Alright, go.
No, I can't control it. Oh. Holy shit. Is that me or you?
I'm not touching the mouse, so it's you.
Oh. What the fuck is it doing?
I don't know why it's doing this.
I think you should take control back, because... Oh.
Yeah, this is me controlling now.
Okay.
All right, now try. Nope. All right, that was a bad idea.
That was a very bad idea. Okay, give up remote control.
Don't touch your mouse anymore.
So my gut says you have to be slightly further forward. Okay, let me try to reline this up again. Why is that? It looks different.
Let's go down there and look.
Why is mine looking slightly different?
Because we've beat the game.
Yeah, but it shouldn't stop us from completing an environmental.
You would hope not, but...
Oh, that must just be the red one. But I mean, that's what's connected.
Here's one.
Yeah, that you gotta get from across the water. I'm pretty sure. But that's, like, you see where that's supposed to connect. Like, that should connect.
I see. It's supposed to go right in here, and then whoop.
But the only way to get that angle is from the roof somehow.
Yeah. So, I mean, don't know what to tell ya.
I mean, we may just have to call her here, unless you want to go hunt that other one, too. But, well, I mean, I feel like we're on the never-ending chase to... environmentals right now, where it's like, ooh, there's another one. Let's try this one. Let's try that one. Let's go.
Like, I don't, because like that dark space, I don't even know how you would.
Well, I mean, I think it's more to the bottom right.
I am as bottom right as I
can. Yeah, and then
I'm literally hugging the left.
Right, but then I think you have to move as your bottom right. You have to move a bit forward to try to line it up.
But if I move forward, it pulls it away.
Yeah. Why is this not... Fuck. I'm like, mad. I want to pull up my copy of The Witness and, like, just nail this again. Because I've got a screenshot of it. Did it switch positions? No. Maybe, can we get it from the other window, maybe? Like, mine was definitely from that side, but no, it's gotta be.
Was it from up there?
No, I'm standing on the roof with the shadow on the roof. But it overlaps more, like... What the fuck?
Did we do anything with the pillars? Like...
No, they did absolutely nothing with the pillars.
Do they rise up or anything?
Not that I can recall. I mean, my screenshots from before the symmetry area was finished, but... I don't think anything's changed on them. I think we may have to go back to the drawing board and try to figure this one out. Because I think we're getting a little too far. We can see it. It's teasing us for next episode.
So if you know the answer, fucking tell us. Because I mean,
tell us what Sammy's doing wrong. Because we know it's all his fault.
Fuck off.
Come on, I can't be nice to you about everything.
I mean, I'm not doing anything wrong. No, I mean, you can't see it. So,
guys, thank you very much for hanging with us. We love how you've been following us on this journey. It's super exciting that we finished the obelisk, which is amazing.
What do we do next?
Finish the other five. Come on, man. Mm-hmm. As always, or as we talked about last time, guys, if you've got something back in our videos that you want us to go take a look at, throw it down in the comments below. Timestamps are greatly appreciated because, you know, we were scrubs for the first half of this game. We had no clue what was going on. Oh, you fucking nailed it now.
Why did it work?
What's this bullshit? I don't know, because you're a piece of shit.
Wow, fucking... I didn't do anything differently. It's higher. It is higher.
What? You, they, like, nothing changed, though.
I know, but I'm as... I remember when I said, look, there's video proof. So, freaking tell us what changed, because it's fucking bullshit. Fuck this shit. I am not incompetent. I was against the fucking wall. Okay? So what changed?
If you guys observed anything, I so want to hear. Unless maybe it's... Maybe it's something you did with that door.
Puzzle. Yeah, I mean...
Because what did you do?
I just changed it. I just changed the
answer. But what did you change it to? I'm curious now.
Yeah, now we're exploring this, because I'm fucking not an idiot.
Sammy's mad.
I'm pissed.
I can hear it. He's ready to kick some ass. Oh,
what'd Sammy do wrong? Fuck you. So we put it down here before it was here.
Turn around, quick, quick, quick.
Yeah, so this
I did lift it up. That's fucking greasy.
I don't know why, though.
It's interesting that it's only doing it on one side. Yeah. And that there's...
Because that'll raise that one.
Yeah. What if you do, like... Yeah, that does nothing. What if you do, like...
Oh, no, that does that one.
Huh.
So, I mean, I don't really...
So, I mean, there must be 8 different combinations on how to do this puzzle.
And we just had the wrong one.
And we just had the wrong one.
Oh, there you go. Savvy's an idiot, but yet he solved it.
Nice job, man.
Yeah.
I'm just frustrating that it was that easy for me when I did my playthrough. Right? I just picked the right answer.
Well, I mean, it probably just sort of, you're like, well, I'll just beep, beep, you know?
Yeah. Well, I watched the video and I saw that door frame and I'm like, that's gotta be one. So I just had to figure out how to get at it. Right. So, but we should stop wasting everybody's time. Thank you guys as always for watching. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel for updates when more content goes live. I'm super sad because we didn't make it by my birthday to 500, but we're still pushing for that. So, help us there, and if you enjoy what you see, you can always check us out on our website, bjandco.ca. It's got links to where we have a presence all across the wonderful interwebs. So, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you all next time.
Bye. Bye.